Hi, good morning. My name is Carey Siegel. Today I'm here at the Chicago Marathon. The first thing I'm going to do is the national anthem. And then I will just be helping out with the deaf runners here in Grant Park and leading them anywhere they need to go to make sure they get to the right spot. I'm thrilled to be here. It's motivating and inspiring. You know, it's all about inclusion, including runners from all over, all different colors, different languages, different abilities, wheelchair runners. We have amputees, low vision, deaf, all of those different things. All of them are included in one big race. And people from all over the world are coming to cheer on these runners and participants like one big family. It's all about inclusion.